Hello friends, so today we are going to draw a galaxy artwork in a very easy way. For that, first select a workspace of this size. For the galaxy background, we will use the different shades of blue and purple. So first, go to the color panel and then select a darker shade of blue. With the tattoo inker brush, start coloring like this. And don't forget to use a larger brush size. Again, open the color panel and move this point in the color wheel for changing the color. And manipulate the other point for changing the shade. Then start coloring like this. Now we will continue the same procedure till we get the purple color. Now blend those layers with smudge flat brush 3. Now add some glow in the core with white color and tattoo inker brush. Blend it with smudge flat brush 3. Now add some clouds with tattoo inker brush and blend it with smudge flat brush 3. Now time for stars. For that, use inking pen and white color. First create a new layer and then add stars by tapping the brush. Use smaller and bigger brush size for variation. Add some glowing stars with glow brush in a new layer. Now time for the planet. For that, select Draw Style tool from the tool panel. With the oval tool, draw a circle and fill it with fill tool. But first, create a new layer. Transform the circle with transform tool. Now time for shading on the planet with tattoo inker brush. For that, lock the layer and start coloring with the different shades of blue. Blend the color with smudge flat brush 3. Now duplicate the layer by clicking on it and transform it with the transform tool and place it wherever you want. Repeat the same procedure 2 or 3 times as I have shown. Now add glow in the background with white color and tattoo inker brush. And blend it with smudge flat brush 3. and repeat the same procedure. You can manipulate the background and planet color with HLS adjustment like this. Add some highlights on the planet with tattoo inker brush and blend it with smudge flat brush 3.
So this is all about my today's tutorial. I hope I could help you. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. If you want to know more about Autodesk Sketchbook, please check out my other videos. Thank you.